Hi, and welcome to our course, Integration for the Intelligent, Sustainable Enterprise. My name is Michael Ammerling, and I'm leading the Intelligent Enterprise and B2B Foundation as part of our board area, Technology and Innovation.
Hi, and my name is Philipp Herzig, Head of Intelligent Enterprise and Cross Architecture on the other side of the house, SAP's Product Engineering Board area.
Integration at SAP is a true team effort, as seamlessly integrated applications are based on the close collaboration between our development areas. We are very excited to share more insight in this brand new openSAP course.
We at SAP believe intelligent enterprises are integrated enterprises. That's why a key part of our strategy is to integrate along our end-to-end business processes. And in this course, you will get to know how we deliver these end-to-end business processes and at the same time ensuring a seamlessly integrated experience through our so-called suite qualities, which are all based on the SAP Business Technology Platform. And we've made huge progress on this over the past 2 years. And in this course, we want to share some of our highlights with you during the course so you can make the best use out of it. And obviously, everyone is welcome to join this course. However, that being said, it is targeted also specifically at enterprise integration or solution architects, as well as consultants around the world. Your presenters for the course are selected SAP product and solution managers.
So, what can you expect from this course? The first week will be about introducing you the strategy and business value of the intelligent, sustainable enterprise. You will learn about the so-called suite qualities that are targeted characteristics of SAP's pre-integrated business applications and SAP's integration methodology. Next, you will learn how solutions for SAP Business Technology Platform enable you to achieve a seamless experience across a business application portfolio. The foundation for this is the SAP Integration Suite. The third and fourth week are dedicated to deep dives into each business process, providing further insights. Learn through demos and customer success stories how your company can become an intelligent, sustainable enterprise. During this course, if you have questions or you want to share your thoughts, you can use the course discussion forum to meet other learners, SAP experts, and the instructors.
Throughout the course, you can also collect points to earn a course certificate at the end and a digital badge when you can share across your social networks. We are both very excited to share with you what we have been working on with our teams for so long, so enroll now, and we look forward to having you join us on this journey. Thank you and looking forward.